Hey there everybody, CaptainSnoflake here, and I am back with Lone Survivor. I picked up right where I left off, and if you remember from last time, I looked through a mirror, or slept or something. I think I slept. Yeah, I went back to my room. Okay, and all this all over again. Alright. I'll go ahead and believe and wait. You have to eat. Oh damn. Yeah, guys, remember when that dark hole came out here? Those things hurt. Oh shit. Apparently I need to sleep this off. Anyway, I'm completely confused of what I should do with this. The good news is that I am playing this game the way it should be played, in the dark with my headphones on. Why are you wearing a box? That's a very good question. I'll leave that for you to figure out. Great. There's no harm in trying. I'll give you a leg up. Don't go out with an empty stomach. Or to bed for that matter. Okay, I've been through all this. Okay, so I should use the mirror again. Hey, Miss Kitty. That's my cat. She just jumped up for my attention. Does that mean I restart for good? Oh god, I bet you it is. Oh, you're too near. How am I supposed to get past? Let me try this again, ladies and gentlemen. I need to find a gun of sorts. Because right now these creepy motherfuckers are creeping out. Okay, so I'm still confused about what to do with this game. Very, very confused. The key is to survive. I need supplies in order to survive. Look, buddy, I know you need something to eat. Really? Oh, no! You don't see me. You don't see me. Ah, yes. Survivors. I'm not letting you out of there yet. Why not? You know why not. Hi. Did you bring her doll? I don't want to talk about that. Talk about what? Until you show me you can even hold it, let alone talk about it, I've got nothing else to say to you. Okay then. Let me talk to Kenny. Why are you just sitting around in a time like this? Lovely party, isn't it? What's your problem? What's wrong with you? I'm having one hell of a time. There's something the matter with you. It's obvious. I don't know how you held out this long. Would you like another drink? You should try the juice. It's out of this world. You think it's safe to party here? I feel pretty safe, ha ha ha. You must have seen them. Hideous creatures out there. Just relax for a minute, shall we? I'm trying to save you. I am quite safe, I assure you. Ha 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 ha. Don't I know you? Regina was your name, wasn't it? There's nothing wrong with your memory. I think you should go home to your parents now. I don't think this is helping. Very funny. But you won't be laughing soon. They'll get in here, you'll see. Party always needs guests, little man. Wouldn't be a party otherwise. So they're having a party. With all this shit going on. Thanks for that. I know it must have been hard for you. I don't know what you're talking about. You don't, huh? Well, I have what you asked for. Meet me outside when you're ready for it. I don't know what you're saying. But hey, why not? Got the handgun. Now I feel a little safer, I guess. Thank you. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna leave this here. I just got done with the party. Some people died. Some shit went down. Yeah, so. Let me go to bed. Can I use a bed? There's another hole. Oh. Fuck that. Oh God. Okay. I'm gonna look up. This game's really creepy. Wow. Alright, so the creepiness continues, and I guess I'll see you guys later. I've enjoyed this, hope you have too. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Peace off.